want this to be a run. If I was saved, this would be so dumb. Look, I need to push right by him. My goodness. I hate that I'm playing so well, I'm just getting so destroyed. Well, I shouldn't say playing so well. That's gonna jinx it really fast. Nice little flip at it though. Yeah, what? Battered and bruised, but I am attempting to ignore and roll the punches. Spears up here. In trouble. Not very fortunate. Definitely good momentum. I got really high up. Do not like the pink glow there. I missed all those rocks as well. Oh, you pests. egg bug in here. Get out of here, you. Shoot. I didn't really want to hit that. Wait, look at that with the pizza. Not gonna lie. I can bring it back. It's gonna have a good CC. Only 2 seconds behind. Didn't do my jump at the end of the pullback. I don't know what's going on here, Bobcher, but I don't want any part of this. Right in the way! You got your food, just go away. Oh, thank God he didn't take my rock. That could've been ugly. Oh, I'm not happy about it at all. I'm having a rough time with him. I'm so used to Survivor and how the losers act. Oh, I didn't save a rock. You missed last night when I managed to actually drown in drainage. It was great. And make it in there. Yeah, the problem is that you're more buoyant, so it changes the input slightly. So I got stuck because of that, and then I drowned because of the short breath. Drained. Oh, that's not good. Drained is such a muscle memory thing, so. Yeah, no bubble weed that way. Oh, I lost so much time there. That was a bad fall. I want my my 32 back. Speed up there, so it doesn't come back through. Oh, we got two rocks here anyway. Please be out of way. Thank you, kinda. Oh, there's enough. There's another one there. I didn't see him. It was popped me right off. Okay, 21. That was a slow climb, though. Save the spear. Alright, let's see what this white lizard is. He had to screw me up this time. There he is. Dude, come. Oh no. I pinned him. I think I pinned him. I don't know. I don't know what happened. He somehow got out of the way, and that's all that matters. They killed me up here last time, so I am 17 seconds behind what I was on that other run. That hurts. Be more if I don't find a spear here, though. Let's be up there. Dang it, I need that spear. I know I can't do a vault right now. Please, spear. No spear. Yeah, I can't do it right now. Rest in peace, run. Rest in peace, run. So far behind now. No items, that's a shame. Just got some for the gate. 12 seconds. If I get a perfect drainage, I think I can bring it back up to 20. There's still enough to get the monk record so I can stop playing monk. Get back to the real grind. Please don't stun. Thank you. Very comfy having these two items, so I know I'm probably not gonna screw this up too badly. Float, 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 tap, slap, walk. There we go. How do I keep screwing this up? I don't know how I'm screwing this particular room up, like right there of all places. I got one spear, please grab it. Nope. sailing, and there isn't any wind. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Flying along. Just. Yep. Yep. Yep, we're going negative. That was. And B should have wished me more luck. Come on, man. He should have wished me double luck. Oh, goodness. Actually, for Monk Record, I think these are stolen from my Survivor splits. So if I match my Survivor splits, I think I might still get the Monk Record. I'm not happy about it, though. I would like to get a good spoil. You're gonna be in the way, aren't you? Nope, you are somehow not. Thank you. Very kind. Okay, I went back to positive. Not great, but I did not get knocked out, so there's that. Oh, get in there! What, you kidding me? Oh, that was like so bad. Pain and suffering. Oh, this is a mess. This is a disaster. Let's see if the game at least lets me ascend. Right, Ping. Let's go, let's go! Charge! I thought I almost just failed that and was gonna hit the green. That was a walking. Lovely. This time, I did not drown as Monk. So I drowned in that right corner there. I got stuck, and then I made it up in the pipe, and I drowned. I couldn't quite get it out in time. But it was very silly. Hold down. I should be fine here. Okay, that's not good. Probably gonna come up drowning here. I didn't. Dang, I was lucky. Got stuck there, that's kinda weird. Okay, let's not get help told this time. Play it safe. Just, yeah, I don't care. Play it safe. Don't want any of that kelp mist. I am barely ahead. Teeniest little bit. So I believe my dex was good. Hello there. We'll see. I also need to make a pass of black pills first. Please, the black one's good, thank you. Nice. Why did I not tap jump to drop down there? That was super slow. No black wizards so far. I don't know if I should be concerned. That's... a couple more. I think I'm clear. How on earth did I gain 7 seconds on these splits? I don't know how I had turn storage there, but I was really fast. It's funny. Ooh, perfect. Now I gotta let the roll key do its work. Unfortunately, they're not gonna rock there, which is not good. It's so much faster to have a rock here. Barely made that, that's fine. Double jump. Missed that rock. I got that spear at least. Yep. That was almost very bad. Should have saved that spear from here. Oh, I'm doing bad. Oh no, it's... don't need that time loss. No. I never get that. Or at least assures that I can't die from falling damage, which is kinda nice. But I don't wanna lose the run though. Smash that grab key like I mean it. Like more important. Man, getting into these pipes correctly is super important. That was dumb of me. Why did I do that? Did not bother the eye hops. Do not bother them. Immediately tries to keep doing them. That was a super large time waste. That's still being really good. This because of failing this power slide out here. Got it. Nice. Didn't quite conserve my momentum too well there, though. Close to the sub 2630. Come on. Still got it though. I think I beat Eistover in score by. Why do I keep saying score? Time by like 15 seconds. I think they had like a 40-45. What a garbage run though. That's so disappointing. CC negative 22, all negative 12, and then plus 5. And knowing that I can be coming out of wall with 32 plus seconds, that's insane. this point, my route is so strict that even if there's threat sounds, I'm not going to be changing my route at all. That was a really, really good D-latch, though. I haven't gotten one where they actually are pointing the right direction for a while. Left to get there, let's go. Split. How long are we going for? Hour 40. Hello. That was a disaster of a run, as you can see by the negative in the middle.